Are you looking for a natural way to increase your progesterone levels? Look no further. This video will enlighten you, offering simple tips and tricks to enhance your body's natural progesterone. Discover the best foods, supplements, and activities that can help give your body a fertility-friendly environment. We'll show you easy lifestyle changes that can improve your hormone balance. Get ready to discover the power of natural remedies that can help balance hormones and restore wellness. Watch now and start unlocking the potential of progesterone. Firstly, what is progesterone? Progesterone is a hormone that plays a significant role in the female reproductive system. It's produced mainly by the ovaries. The production of this hormone is after ovulation and by the adrenal glands. Progesterone prepares and maintains the uterus for pregnancy, thickening its lining to provide a nurturing environment for fertilized eggs to implant. It also helps regulate menstrual cycles and body temperature. Aside from its reproductive functions, progesterone has other roles in the body. It affects metabolism by increasing insulin sensitivity, which can help manage blood sugar levels. Progesterone also supports bone health by stimulating osteoblasts, cells that build new bone tissue. Low progesterone can lead to symptoms such as irregular periods or infertility, mood swings, anxiety or depression, weight gain, and insomnia. So here are the best ways to increase progesterone naturally. 1. Consume foods that are rich in zinc. Zinc is an essential mineral that influences hormone production, including progesterone. Foods rich in zinc can help increase progesterone levels naturally, making it particularly crucial for women trying to conceive or maintain a healthy pregnancy. Studies have found that zinc increases progesterone levels in women by stimulating the production of luteinizing hormone, LH. LH is responsible for triggering ovulation and helps promote the development of ovarian follicles, which produce progesterone. Additionally, zinc helps prevent estrogen dominance, which can be one of the leading causes of low progesterone levels. Estrogen dominance occurs when there's an excess amount of estrogen in the body compared to progesterone. Zinc helps block the conversion of testosterone into estrogen. Some of the best food sources of zinc include oysters, beef, chicken, beans, nuts, and seeds. Pumpkin seeds are also high in zinc, and you can easily incorporate them into your diet by adding them to smoothies or salads. 2. Incorporate foods that are rich in vitamin B6 into your diet. When increasing progesterone levels, incorporating foods rich in vitamin B6 can be a great place to start. Vitamin B6 affects progesterone production by stimulating the pituitary gland and regulating hormone levels. Good sources of vitamin B6 include chickpeas, salmon, chicken breast, tuna, bananas, nuts, and seeds. Vitamin B6 helps produce hormones like serotonin and dopamine by converting tryptophan to serotonin, which can indirectly stimulate progesterone production. This vitamin also helps break down estrogen within the liver, removing excess amounts that can interfere with progesterone production. A deficiency of vitamin B6 in women may be linked to low levels of progesterone. Research suggests that supplementation with this vitamin could help increase serum levels of this hormone in women who suffer from menstrual disorders or other reproductive issues. Moreover, studies have shown that combining magnesium and vitamin B6 can improve premenstrual syndrome, PMS, including mood swings and irritability. In summary, ensuring adequate intake of vitamin B6 through diet can contribute towards optimizing hormonal balance and increasing progesterone levels naturally. 3. Eat foods that are rich in magnesium. One of the most effective ways to increase progesterone levels in the body is by consuming magnesium-rich foods or supplements. Magnesium plays a vital role to help regulate hormones like progesterone. It activates enzymes that are responsible for synthesizing and metabolizing hormones like progesterone. Magnesium also helps improve insulin sensitivity, which indirectly boosts progesterone levels. Insulin resistance can lead to an imbalance of estrogen and progesterone, resulting in decreased hormones. Women can maintain healthy progesterone levels by improving insulin sensitivity with magnesium intake. Besides, magnesium has a calming effect on the body's nervous system. This effect reduces stress-induced cortisol production in the body, which can negatively affect progesterone levels. Elevated cortisol levels compete with progesterone receptors to bind with them and disrupt natural hormone balance. Therefore, reducing cortisol levels through regular magnesium intake can promote optimal progesterone production and overall hormonal balance. Foods high in magnesium include leafy greens like spinach and kale, nuts and seeds like almonds and pumpkin seeds, whole grains like brown rice and quinoa, and legumes like black beans. In addition to regulating hormones, magnesium has many other benefits for women's health. It can help reduce PMS symptoms such as bloating and mood swings, relieve menstrual cramps, and improve sleep quality. Incorporating these magnesium-rich foods into your diet can be an easy way to promote overall health while increasing progesterone levels naturally. 4. Consume healthy fats. Healthy fats are essential for a balanced diet and can help increase progesterone levels naturally. The body needs healthy fats to produce hormones like progesterone. In particular, omega-3 fatty acids found in fish oil can increase progesterone levels in women. These fatty acids also help to reduce inflammation and improve overall hormonal balance. Another way healthy fats can increase progesterone levels is by helping the body absorb and utilize other nutrients for hormone production. Cholesterol is a precursor to many hormones, including progesterone. Therefore, consuming adequate amounts of healthy fats helps ensure sufficient cholesterol synthesis. Some healthy fats include avocados, nuts and seeds, olive oil, coconut oil, fatty fish like salmon, and grass-fed butter. Incorporating these healthy fats into your diet can be as simple as adding avocado to your morning smoothie or using olive oil instead of vegetable oil when cooking. Snacking on nuts and seeds throughout the day can boost healthy fat. Additionally, ensure you limit the intake of unhealthy fats such as trans fats in processed foods and fried foods. These types of unhealthy fats can disrupt hormone balance and decrease progesterone levels. Overall, consuming a balanced diet, including plenty of healthy fats, increases progesterone naturally. 5. Eat foods that are high in vitamin C. Vitamin C is an essential nutrient that helps in hormone production, including progesterone. The nutrient helps maintain a balance between estrogen and progesterone. Studies suggest that consuming vitamin C-rich foods such as oranges, papayas, kiwis, and strawberries can help increase progesterone levels. Vitamin C also helps in reducing cortisol levels produced by the adrenal gland. Furthermore, vitamin C has antioxidant properties that reduce inflammation and oxidative stress on the body, which can adversely affect hormone production. Incorporating vitamin C-rich foods into your diet alongside other healthy lifestyle choices such as regular exercise and adequate sleep can help increase your body's progesterone levels naturally. 6. Maintain healthy blood sugar levels. High blood sugar levels can reduce progesterone levels in the body. Insulin, which regulates blood sugar levels, is also involved in producing hormones such as progesterone. When blood sugar levels are consistently high, the body may become resistant to insulin. This condition can lead to hormonal imbalances. To increase progesterone levels, you must maintain healthy blood sugar levels through balanced diets, regular exercise routines, and effective stress management techniques. Additionally, herbal supplements such as chasteberry and maca root may help support progesterone balance and promote healthy ovulation in women. 7. Engage in mild exercise. Exercise is one of the most effective ways to increase progesterone naturally. Physical activities like walking, stretching, yoga, or Pilates can help reduce stress levels, a critical factor for increasing progesterone. Exercising for about 30 minutes every day can help regulate your menstrual cycle and reduce symptoms associated with PMS. However, ensure not to overdo it because excessive exercise can lead to cortisol production, which can decrease progesterone levels. Therefore, engage in mild to moderate intensity exercise at least 3 times weekly for optimal results. 8. Maintain a healthy body weight. It's important to maintain a healthy body weight as abnormally low or abnormally high fat levels can affect the production of progesterone and your overall hormone balance. Fat cells produce estrogen, so an abnormally high amount of fat cells may result in estrogen dominance. Estrogen dominance can actually lead to low progesterone, as the two hormones need to remain balanced. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, please subscribe to Natural Health Remedies, and don't forget to give this video the thumbs up. And I'm sure you're going to enjoy our next video on 22 life-changing ways to lower and decrease estrogen levels naturally. Thanks for watching, and bye for now.